So we have to disable the dialogs for the time being while this script is running. As we have disabled the dialog, we need to enable the dialog again after the script is executed. After the script is processed, we have to just alert the user that script is now processed successfully. If you like the video, a thumbs up would be great. Please subscribe to the channel to get notified when the new video is uploaded. Thank you for watching.